Oh, hold on. Talk that shit. The only woman I can trust is Mama Dukes.
Finally, Queso has come back with another react. Shown in today, we're reacting to Dax Love Hurts. Now, it's about negative 30 where I'm at. Like, no cap, negative 30 degrees. But Queso is in a new bag. It's a new year. This is consistent Queso. We're not taking 2 weeks off, 1.5 weeks off, 95 days off before I drop another reaction. I'm here for the people, not above but equal. I've been rocking with Dax, you know what I'm saying? I think there's certain things I haven't reacted to, but the stuff that I have reacted to is stuff that sparked my interest. I've definitely been here for it and it's been decent. So before I
break it down,
hit that thumbs up button if you're new to the channel. Hey, how are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Hit it, show me some love, boost me up a little bit, my dog. Because if you don't hit that subscribe button, your granny is a dirty, stinking little.
We popping off.
All right, we got that blue color wave. Let's see how he coming. Nice, quiet, build suspense.
I'm trapped in the memories of what never was.
Deep, the poetic.
That's Gems. That's Gems, Dax. Dax, there you talking to him. Now, that's Gems. You never really recover from your first heartbreak. What it should teach you, what, is these hoes ain't shit. Let's go.
Love hurts, especially when the person that you love doesn't want to put you first. If I could go reverse, I would pay attention to your actions and would never pay attention to your words. Bitch, you was a curse. Trick me into thinking that you love me, then you cut me, now I'm bleeding on this verse. I need to go to church. I'm having conversations with the devil and I'm asking what is life really worth. Stacks.
Yo, the hook was fire. I'm gonna be real. Now, like, yo, the hook was banging. I think he wasn't doing too much. You know, Dax would do that, like, in fluctuation with his voice shit. And with certain artists, I do really like it. It'd be hit or miss with me with Dax. But I like that. It was real, man. You know what I'm saying? You got this nigga. You can't trust me. Motherfucker be telling you, man. Talk to him.
You fucked up my head. And what's crazy is I'd probably do it all again. At night, I sit on my bed, start praying while I'm looking up at God. And I ask him, when the hell is his pain going to end? He asks death, bitch, stressed. I remember the text, remember the love, phone calls. I remember the sex. I'm so haunted by the day that you left. I wasn't good enough before, yet I still gave you my best. Now set.
Hold up, that nigga, though. It done got a little domestic in here. He started yelling. I'm feeling this, though. This is cool. Like, this could be a little radio record. All right, Daxter.
And I don't know what to do. 7 billion, but not one like you. Ain't it crazy how we built for 2 years? But it took 10 seconds and a bad decision just to break the whole thing loose.
Okay, hold on. Where he going with this? Is Dax cheating? You know, Queso always here for some good what? Toxicity. Let's talk about it. But I like it. 7 billion ain't one. Okay, talk your shit. Whoever broke his, I'm trying to stop cussing. Whoever broke his heart, she messed up.
I can't sleep. I can't eat. My heart's getting beat. Social media don't help. The think I'm weak.
And okay, I know we pausing a lot. Bad camera cut, but sorry for all the cuts, but yeah, there's a lot going on here. I like the way, I had said sometimes I don't like his fluctuation, but I liked it there because, you know, he's using them properly for what you should use the fluctuations in your voice for music. He's using it to show, like, he's really hurt right now. He's really talking. He's really coming from the belly, the gullet. Let's talk about it.
I've been screaming that I'm cut, but you just watch me bleed. I can't love another woman because the cycle repeats. So I just write these songs. Yeah, they help, but they don't write wrongs. My life is a museum. Everybody shows up and buys tickets, but they never want to stay that long. Man, I can't move on. Head spinning like a CD-ROM. Only woman I can trust is my mom. And don't you fucking try
to say you can... Hold on. Talk that shit. The only woman I can trust is Mama Dukes. Talk that shit.
Unless you listen to these lyrics and cry while you're singing along. Fuck, love hurts. In the worst way. Imagine catching someone cheating on your birthday. And then they cry and say they love you while they sitting on his dick. Damn bitch, why the fuck you do it in the first place? Did you know you hurt me?
Photo, he be her ass. Photo, he be her ass. He had to be her ass. I done seen these situations. I ain't never did it, but I done seen these situations. You heard how that voice got out. Yeah, he be her ass. But that's fucked up, shorty. You gonna cheat on this nigga on his birthday? You dirty little bitch. You.
No, fuck. I was just another option on your survey. I could get revenge, but that wouldn't help my Now I'm doing too much. I'm supposed to be a man, so I'm supposed to act tough. I put all my fucking eggs in one basket. You were my plan A. I didn't ever even think to have a backup. Now I'm stuck. I need a break.
This is gems for you, young man, young kings. We got it. You always got to have a plan. What? B, C, D, and Q. Let's talk about it. Always have a side B. Let's go.
Yeah, there's all or nothing. We can't just be friends. First loves are the worst. Love hurts, and I'm stuck inside a cycle that's going to end up with you cheating again. Fuck. Love hurts. Love hurts. Especially when the person that you love doesn't want to put you first. If I could go reverse, I would pay attention to your actions and would never pay attention
to your words. Oh, Rono.
Church. I'm having conversations
Church.
With the devil, and I'm asking what his life really worth. It's Dax.
It's Dax. Love will fuck you up, man. Come on, get in there.
If I love
you, fuck you up. Can't lie to you, though, right? Love hurts. I was a vibe. I liked it, yo. But words of wisdom to all the young kids. They cheat once, they're gonna do it again. Once a cheater, always a cheater, unless it's a man. If you are a man, let's talk about it. It's about sound left. For my two female subscribers, you ain't gonna like this, but you know what I'm saying, bro. If we cheat once, we young, we stupid, we don't know better. Y'all better than us. You know what I'm saying? Females, you got all the sense in the world, you mature quicker, all that. So if we cheat, we just being childish. But if you cheat, you like doing that, leave that bitch.
Here comes a reaction right here. Probably music video right here. Click on it, show me some love.